Glasgow this week is going to be a real test for us, international team. International team. For us, it's not just about building momentum. It's very important in terms of us moving forward and for this, especially this away position. We need a win there. If we can get a good start at European and get two wins on the bounce, our back-to-back with Paris will be one to be, we can focus more on. You always want to start off well in the competition, and that's all we want to do. We went up there a couple of years ago, and it was really cold up there, so I think it's really tested the boys' skill level here, and also how strong they can hold on to the wind.